This is chapter 2, section 1, problem 53. Use the table to answer parts A and B below. So in this table here, the columns are proportional to each other. Okay. So for every $100 a student spends a room and board at a private four-year school, a student at a public four-year school is going to spend $85.90. Part B, what does that mean? A student spends 1.16 times as much on room and board at a private four-year school as a student does at a public four-year school.